Creek Stars was the oldest softball team in Oregon. They started 1870 and played up to about 1890. And then in the 30s, they were the oldest living ball club that was still alive in the Oregon. And this is where they started out. They traveled as far as Tillamook, and they were really good. They won everything.
They must have been pretty good to play on this.
Yeah, right.
A little rough. You've been doing some work out here.
Yes.
Building
an 82-foot log bridge over here. I think it's the first one in Clackamas on a permit. We used all the timber from the property, and we brought in a portable mill and sawed, well, we made all the timber for the decking, and should be done real soon, weather permitting, hopefully. This building here was used for the concessions and storage. It has electricity, power, phone, that type of thing. It's 14 by 70, 970 square feet inside. Two bedroom, two bath, fully contained, really nice.
What you got here?
This is a fish box for hatching steelhead and coho salmon. These are the eggs. We just got them last night. There's about 50,000 in here. And they'll be ready to go and back into the creek in about 20 to 30 days. And our goal is 100,000 fish out of this.